either. Let me tell you the story about Mary Bryant. Mary Bryant was a convict sent to Australia a long time ago. She was about 19, around that, when she and two friends stole a silk bonnet. They were caught and sentenced to 7 years transportation. Back then, her name was Mary Broad. They came to Australia on a ship called Charlotte. During the trip, Mary Bryan had a baby. She married William Bryant, another convict. Mary, William, and more prisoners escaped in Governor Arthur's rowboat. It took them 66 days. To get to Timor. They said they have survived a shipwreck. But one night, William got drunk. And bragged that they'd escaped. The police caught them and they were sent back to jail in England. On the way back, William and both her kids died. Needed it. From a fever, of course. Eventually, she was freed. And she went back to her family